Hello, Metricooler. With Metricool, you can analyze, schedule, and manage one or several Instagram accounts. First, you need to connect your Instagram account to Metricool. So let's get started. Before we get down to business, ensure that you have a professional Instagram account. In other words, a business or creator account. If your profile is personal, you will have to change it. We'll leave you an article in this video description to learn how to do it. Remember that in order to have a professional Instagram account, it must be properly linked to a Facebook page. Therefore, all processes carried out in Metricool have to be validated through Facebook. Now that you have a professional account, access the Metricool dashboard and under analytics, go to brand settings placed at the bottom of the left column or click on the drop-down menu at the top right and go to connections. Once in the connection panel, you can see the profiles connected to the tool. Under Instagram, you will find a button to connect your professional account. Since all the permissions are granted from Facebook, you will have to log in to connect the page that should be previously linked to your Instagram account. Note that it is essential that Facebook and Instagram are properly linked. If you want to review the connection between the two, you can check the article in the description. Now select the fan page that is linked to the professional account you want to connect to Metricool. And voila, your Instagram account will connect automatically after connecting the Facebook page to Metricool.